Over how to respond to Westmoreland's urgent request for more troops, differing mostly over how many should be sent, how fast. Under Secretary of State George Ball made the argument against further escalation. He told the president the war could not be won. The American people will grow weary of it. Our troops will get bogged down in the jungles and rice paddies, he warned, while we slowly blow the country to pieces. No one else agreed. In the end,